change other way around.
Yeah.
Then the salat is done. This specific chapter, Zallatul Qari, in fiqh, Zallatul Qari, mistake of reciter. Yes, so we go to Abu Yusuf, rahmatullahi alayh. They call him Abu Hanifa, is very strict in recitation. Yes, but Abu Yusuf gave us a general rule that as long as the meaning is not changing to opposite.
So if you recite a half ayah, and then you mix it, and I got mixed with another half ayah.
That's what I'm saying. Yes, you have to look into the meaning. Yes. For example, in the end of the ayawat, innahu sami'ul alim, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the all-knowing alim, siya. Yes, but you said, innahu azizul hakim, he is the almighty and the all-wise. No, any change came to the meaning. Go ahead.